गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, क्लास सिक्स इंग्लिश, रीड द फॉलोइंग पैसेज. देयर इज एन एरर इन द ईच सेंटेंस. व्हाट इज एरर चिल्ड्रन? यू ऑल डोंट नो व्हाट इज एरर. यू ऑल नो चिल्ड्रन, एरर इज नथिंग बट देयर इज अ मिस्टेक. मिस्टेक इज नोन एज द एरर. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, सी, आई हैव गिवन यू, हियर इज अ नोटिस. इन दिस नोटिस देयर आर सम पॉइंट्स. There are some points. So in this points we have to find out the error. From this we have to find out the error. First one, does not wash your hands in a plate. In plate, does not wash your hands in plate. So is this a correct sentence, children? No, it's a wrong sentence. In this, which one is the error, children? Does. Does is a error. So we have to write it in a correct way. Do not wash your hands in plate. Okay. Second one is what? Please pay the bill before you leave. In this, what is the error? Paying. Yes or no? So please pay. Okay? Pay the bill before you leave. Is it clear now? See. Saw the menu card before you order. Is it a correct sentence? No. So this saw is an error. So what you have to write the correct sentence? See the menu card before you order. Okay. Fourth one is what? Be patient till the food are served. So here is what? Be patient till the food are served. Error is an error. So you have to write in a correct sentence. Be patient till the food is served. Okay, children? Last one is what? Food from outside is no allowed here. So food from outside, in place of no you should write not. Food from outside is not allowed here. So these are the error things. Is it clear, children? So error is nothing but there will be a mistake. Yet they are giving you the passage. Notice board, they are giving this notice board. They ask you to find the error. So here, does not wash your hands in a plate. Is it correct? No. So does is an error. So you should write the correct thing. Do not wash your hands in plate. Please pay the bill before you leave. So paying is an error. Please pay the bill before you leave. Pay should come, not paying. Here saw they are given. See, it's not saw. Okay, are, in place of are, is. In place of no, not. Is it clear? This is error words. This is for class 6th. Okay, practice children. By this you all got a knowledge. What is error? Error is nothing but there will be a mistake. You should rewrite the mistake. Okay, children. Thank you, children.